No. Fuck. Whatever that flesh was, I think it broke the portal.
So much further down. Where the hell have I taken us now?
Another portal. It was ruined now.
This doesn't get any easier, does it, Amari?
Thank you.
Some sort of performance? Presentation? I promise. I thought you might be a dream. Or that there was... that something had gone wrong. What? I don't like this. What does it mean?
Sickness. Sickness. Wasting.
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing.
No.
I can help her. I can save her.
She's ill. She's ill, I remember. Oh, God. Just like Alice, what do I do? Help me!
Aid within these walls. Follow me.
Shit!
Damn it!
At least I got to see you. I'm so sorry, my love. I should have known you were ill. I don't want to know what I'm stepping on. This place is some sort of station, I think.
Look. Those bright places. I think they're more rifts back to our world. Can we get to one of them?
Pavlos, by my knee, delivers constant chatter about the honeycomb he found. Phila, little face, serious, tongue stuck out as she draws in the earth with his stick. Hermia catches the boy up in her arms and flashes me a tired smile. I, too, am tired. But I am grateful for this day.
It's a memory, I think.
It is time. I hold her down, stroking her neck. She is oblivious, nuzzling at me. I thank her for her company, for her comfort, for her nourishment. I cut her throat swiftly. She complains, but it does not take long. I catch the blood in a clay pot. She will save us this winter.
Here? This is the place I can help Amari?
Vitae is life against sickness.
What do I have to do?
Create Vitae. Sit. Be healed.
The energy that powered the portal. Right, because that was so easy to find last time. Don't worry, Amari. There must be a way to make it here, or she wouldn't have said it. This looks dead. Needs energy to bring it to life, I think. This doesn't seem to be working. Have I missed something?
I lie amongst rustling grass, up on the hillside above the bay. It is the day after the rain. I can smell the green on the breeze. The skies are blue now, with only wisps of cloud. The bell of the white goat clanks nearby as she rips and chews at leaves. I close my eyes and listen to the world.
She promised aid. Within these walls, she said.
That's the station again.
The wind howls, but I am warm, cocooned under the blanket by the fire. Her head rests on my shoulder, and I listen as her words flow. Plans, hopes, dreams, fantasies. Everything that we know is impossible, but I know that it doesn't matter, for we will be together, and that is everything.
I'll find a way to make you well. I swear. Just stay calm, my love. Stay with me. All will be well. Just dream. Dream of Paris, of sunlight on cobblestones and beautiful trees. Dream. And it will all be better.
sign of Idu on the fourth rise at the second calling, I, Atharu, make this record. Research into the revised chamber has led to a breakthrough. Introducing the memory capsules allows for a more intense reaction to the pain, rising to a tensor level of 17 immediately. Subjects no longer rapidly burn out. Our supply problem is solved. Direct stimulation of the nerves, followed by a dose of Elixir of Emmerich, followed by an application of the subject's own best memories. Or to view it another way, fear, oblivion, hope. Fear, oblivion, hope. It's so simple. Without fear, there is no Vitae. Without hope, there is no fear. So record it in her name eternal.
Sprinting across the sand, leaving sinking footprints, splashing into the froth of a wave, laughing at the spray, pressing oyster shells into the beach, making patterns in the sand. He flings his arms around my knees, looks up at me and grins, gap-toothed. "Papa," he says, "come and see."
First time I have seen him in a week, and it is as if 10 years have bent his spine, sapping the flesh and the color from his cheeks. His eyes are red-rimmed. They will not meet mine. Fear grips my heart and starts to squeeze. "Son," he says, "she is with the gods now."
Everything to get you home, my love. Who they were. I need to tell you about Alice, little one. She was your sister. For a while, in our little rooms in Paris, it was just the three of us. She loved stories. And she loved to play in the park. And she's with your father now. And you're with me. Oh, and there was Maka. Alice's toy monkey. I've got him here. I'm sure she'd love him to be yours.
That might be our ride out of here.
Hello? Can you hear me? I don't know. Grunt or something if you can hear me. Christ. So close, but I can't reach you. Oh, God. Even if you can hear me, I don't know how to get you out. These machines, they inflict pain, and Vitae comes out. Oh, little one. That's what I'll have to do if I want to make you better. Marie?
She needs Vitae. This will aid.
Well, I've come this far. Sure about this. Worked.
place was all worth it. Let's get out of here. Let's see if it will take us home.